let's say a scenario, like, you draw something, like, nice and cute. And so somebody's like, I think I can do better. Then they put on the table something really sexualized and weird. Wouldn't that make you feel like this?